Hello kids, hope you all are fine and all are well at home. I am Priya teacher and today I am going to teach you a lesson from the picture talk book, that is the EVS subject. So we are going to learn at the supermarket. You know what is a supermarket, children? You go to a supermarket, see, you can see so many things are there. Do you remember? Okay, I will tell you. If you are not a supermarket, then like Parivar. In Jalna we have Parivar, yes, that is also a supermarket. And what, they are bigger than Parivar. What is there now in Jalna? Now what is there more? Yes, there is a big D-Mart. There is D-Mart. That is big. I think all of you must have visited D-Mart, which is in Jalna. And bigger than D-Mart also we have something else like a supermarket. Yes, that is in Aurangabad, that is a Prozon. There also you all must have visited. Many of you must have visited Prozon. But we are going to a little smaller supermarket, not like a Prozon, but here also there is a supermarket like D-Mart, which you go to Jalna. But there we don't have first floors in Prozon. Yes, we have many floors are there in Prozon to go. So here I am going to teach you all the things you see in a supermarket. Now pay attention here as I pronounce the word. You have to even identify the letters of the words when you learn the words, because now already you have learned the capital letters and already we are teaching you the small letters also. So in this way you will learn to identify the letters. Now see here, this is a supermarket. This is a supermarket. What are the things you can see? Yeah, what is this? See here, this is the escalators. Here in Jalna, there is not there in any supermarket escalator, because we don't have such a big supermarket. This is the escalator to go to the next floor. It is an automatic steps. This is called escalators. Then there is also a lift. Those people who are scared, जो डरते हैं ये जो automatic सीढ़ी से ऊपर जाने को जो डरते हैं वो क्या करते हैं, वो lift से जाते हैं. लिफ्ट हमको एक फ्लोर से दूसरा फ्लोर लेके जाता है, ये है लिफ्ट. देन देयर इज आल्सो अ सिक्योरिटी गार्ड, रहते हैं ना, हाँ सिक्योरिटी गार्ड रहता है. वो क्या करता है, वो नजर रखता है सब पे, कोई चोरी करे कुछ हो गया तो उसके लिए एक सिक्योरिटी गार्ड है. फिर देखो अभी यहाँ पे क्या है, कैश काउंटर बोले तो जब आप सब सामान एक साथ लेके आते हैं तो यहाँ पे आपको वो सामान के पैसे देने हैं और आपको पावती मिलती है, यू गेट अ रिसीट. तो ये है कैश काउंटर. दिस इज द कैश काउंटर वेयर व्हेन यू कलेक्ट गेट ऑल योर थिंग्स यू हैव टू गिव इट शो इट हियर एंड यू हैव टू पे द बिल. सो दिस इज अ कैश काउंटर. नाउ वंस अगेन वी गो थ्रू. What is there? This is the escalator. What it is? Escalator. What is there? This is the lift. This is the lift. Then here is the security guard. Security guard. This is a cash counter. And what are the people carrying along with them? What is there in their hand? Shopping bags. It is the shopping bag. Now here there are some questions for you. So I will ask you the questions and I hope you have the answer. What are the things you buy from a supermarket? आप supermarket से क्या क्या खरीद के लाते हैं? हाँ बराबर है, जब आप मम्मी पापा के साथ जाते तो क्या लाते, खिलौने. जैसे ये लड़की के पास एक टेडी बेयर है, खिलौने, तो आप मम्मी पापा को बोलते नहीं आपको खिलौने चाहिए या खाने की चीज, तो आपके ऊपर है. और मम्मी क्या करती है, जो सब्जी रहती है या जो घर के लगने वाली चीजें लेती है. तो व्हाट आर द थिंग्स यू बाय फ्रॉम द सुपरमार्केट? टॉयज, द यूटेंसिल्स, वेसल्स, देन द फूड आइटम्स, वी बाय सच थिंग्स. देन व्हिच आर द डिफरेंट सेक्टर्स यू कैन सी इन द सुपरमार्केट? कौन से अलग अलग काउंटर्स है सुपरमार्केट में? जैसे एक में एक हमको सिर्फ सब्जियां, वेजिटेबल्स, वी सी ओनली पीपल बाइंग वेजिटेबल, दैट इज अ वन काउंटर. देन वी हैव another counter with only vessels, another counter with only clothes. So we have different sections like clothes, vegetables, grains, then the food items. So that way we have different sections you see in the supermarket. Now we will go to the next page. Now here, see here, to take a keep a watch on you, there are also CCTV cameras. So we have also the CCTV camera to keep a watch on the people who are buying the things. And see here, you can see these different sections. This is all the cold drink and the cold things what you get. Then here there are some balls also available. And what we have to take along when we are going in the supermarket, this is the trolley. This is the trolley in which all the items are kept. Then also, if you don't want to buy too many things, then we only take a small basket. We take a basket along. So these are the things we see in the supermarket. So now I hope you have listened properly and you can practice the same thing and identify some more things what you see when you go to different supermarket like D-Mart or Parivar, and learn the things. So see you in the next video. Bye children, stay home, stay safe.